Well, the Delhi government ordered over 90 private hospitals to reserve 60% of their capacity for treatment of COVID-19 patients, with Health Minister Satyendra Singh stating that this will increase 2,644 beds in private hospitals for the treatment of the coronavirus disease. Well, the move comes amid a spike in COVID-19 cases in the national capital. The AAP government announces that treating measures, also including rupees 2,000 fines for not wearing masks, reservation of 80% ICU beds in private hospitals, doubling testing centers in every district, and postponement of non-critical surgeries at health facilities to curb the spread of novel coronavirus.